Hello guys, welcome. I think this is about time that I wrap up the first 6 days of Stitch Mania. If you have watched my Mania plans earlier, you know that I have decided to start 5 new Heaven and Earths during the month of May. And I will give them 6 days each. So the first 6 days, I decided to stitch on Midnight Munchies with expanded colors, and it is by Randall Spangler. So in the next coming hour, I have filmed like a short sequence of each day I have stitched and just cut it together, you know? So you can watch that if you like those stitch alongs. If you don't, you can just skip ahead an hour, and then I will sum up my impression of this first 6 days of Stitch Mania. So, welcome back. I hope you enjoyed. So, how far did I get? Now, I didn't bring my calendar, so I don't know how many stitches I made. I think it was like 3,300 stitches in the 6 days in total. And this is my progress. This is how far I got. I'm stitching it on 18 count easy grid, and I'm using two strands of DMC over one, and it's the first time I'm stitching on 18 count. And it gives a very good coverage using two threads. Looks pretty nice from distance. I started off with the green leaves, which is very special for Randall Spangler. And then this part is the beginning of the big watch in the background. So when I started stitching it, it gave me like a big pixelated picture, but I don't know if it is because of the 18 count or if it's just maybe I'm not used to stitching like big things like a big watch or a big leaf. Everything usually is pretty small on the designs I pick, I think. I don't know. But it looks really nice and it's a very nice coverage. But up close when I'm stitching it, I feel and think it looks pretty bulky. It is a bit stiff as usual with the easy grid fabrics, and I didn't like that very much. And I stitched with HAED like a long, long time ago, but it's my first HAED on a heaven and earth. And I had problem finding the holes I have my left hand under, I stitched two-handed. So the hand I have under the fabric, it was difficult to finding the hole I was putting the needle up through. And I don't know why it's easier and maybe because there's more holes, so I just, even if I pick the wrong hole, the needle goes through, but on HAED, it kind of just hits the weave. And I do have problems with the joints in my fingers. So when I stitch a lot, and if I stitch on hard fabric a lot, I get pain. So I noticed that very obviously. But it was nice to have something different than what I'm used to. It's like I like parking, but sometimes I want to do something else just to get the variety. So all in all, I love Randall Spangler's artwork. I would prefer to do it on 25 count. And I used the floss away bag system. So I put them on three rings and it worked pretty okay. There's like 125 different colors because it's expanded colors. And it worked pretty fine. A lot of the numbers you know by heart already, so you know kind of which color to look for when you're looking through the bags. I think the progress was nice. I was thinking, imagine if I did this kind of progress on one heaven and earth every week. Yep. Yeah, says the lady who has like 18, almost 20 whips, full coverage. Then we're not talking about the Mirabilias or the Chatelaines or the samplers or whatever. No. So, I'm not going to make this a long video. My thing for holding the camera just broke you know, when I was starting to film. So it is, I've just kind of piled it up on the camera thing that stands on the floor. So it's very, I can't, you know, touch the camera holder. Then the mobile phone will just fall down to the ground. And it might be a little bit wonky, but I can't really do anything about it. Anyway, I enjoyed it. I don't think I will, you know, film every day for the next project I'm working on. I might just do one day stitch and chat and just sit and talk and stitch a little bit with you guys. So I hope you all are enjoying Stitch Mania, because I really am. It's nice to start projects, but I kind of miss the ones I'm working on and I want to get progress on them. So, but it's going to be exciting to start the next one. Maybe you can guess which one it will be. See you in 6 days. Bye.